All right, so as you can see, once you've done that, you put that washer on here and this on top, and you're ready to go. And then you'll do the same for all the other ones.